Hello everyone, today we'll learn a new concept, ones and tens, through the interesting activity. So first we'll count the number T-O, T for ten, O for ones. Ones means single digit number and tens means double digit number. So count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So look at these match sticks. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now we make group together and we get tens. Tens and ones. Tens and ones. Two tens means 20. Hope you enjoyed learning the ones and tens. Thank you.